I recently flew over the coal fields in the Appalachians, and I saw something that if the American